Oh, you think so? Four seats all! That looked like it hurt a lot, actually. Greetings, fellow adventurers. This is Venturian, and I was looking through some of my older games today, and I was like, oh, there's Crysis. I haven't played that in a while, and I thought, why not, try it on, put it in, and see what happens. Well, basically, I put it in, I turned it on, everything still doesn't remember it, but I do not remember it being this blurry. It's like glowing, it's like heaven has descended into this forest and made it all bright and glowiness, and I don't know, maybe it's just I wasn't remembering it right, or there's some mod I had on, I don't know, I didn't have time to check all that stuff, I just got in and started recording, so we're kind of stuck with the glowiness. Everything is so blurry. Anyway, I don't know what I'm doing or where I'm going or anything. I loaded up a random level. I probably already did this one. But hey, I thought it would be fun to try something new and different for once. Where are these weapons? I thought there were weapons back here we could pick up. Yeah, there are. Yeah, I went this one. This one's nicer. This one's nice. Oh, blood. That's nice. That blood is so red. Everything is so blurry. If you guys can't see anything, it's not my fault. Well, it is my fault, but nothing I can do about it. Whoa! Well, I forgot how fast this dude ran. Alright, well, let's go and blow some stuff up. I don't remember how to put in most of the cheat codes. I think I managed to turn on God mode so I won't die. Other than that, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to put it in other... Ooh. The DeLorean. I forgot I had the DeLorean. It's still in here. I can't remember how to drive. How do I drive? Oh, there we go. Got it. Whoa! I'm good. Okay. Whew! Okay. Whoa! Okay, nice and slow. Come on, we can drive like normal. What was that? Oh, I have a menu of things. I don't know what to do, but we have a menu if we need it. Okay, nice and easy. Oh, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Whoa! Crap! Okay. This isn't good. Ramming speed! Oh! Are they still back there? He's still okay. Okay, hang on. Ow. Okay, we gotta get out of here. James Bond style! Whoa, beach, found a beach, rock. Okay. That's the way, that's how you escape people with guns. You drive along the beach. Oh, crap. Wait, is that a helicopter? Oh, crap. Maybe they won't notice. It's just a DeLorean. I mean, they won't notice that, right? I don't know. Oh! Okay, I don't even... Okay, I think I ruined it. Yeah, it's not getting down off there. Wait, maybe I can punch it. Okay, how do I punch? What's the punch button? That's not a punch button. Punch button. Do I have fist? Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright, see? Auto mechanic repair. Better than anyone ever... Okay, come on, I'm stuck. Okay, come on. Oh, okay. If only I could fly, that would be so helpful. Okay. Whoa. Okay. I don't think we're going to get anywhere down here. Okay, forget it. The car is not happening. Okay. Oh, hello. Don't shoot! I have your friend! Sure, just shoot him. That's fine. It's not like he's your friend or... Whoa. I'm just throwing grenades and stuff, man. Okay, Oh, hey! We're all friends here, buddy. We're all friends here! I just happen to be the one with bullets! Okay, whoa. Okay, that's not working. How about this one? Come on. Right in your face. Man, I am a bad shot. It's been forever since I played this. Whew! Hello. Everyone having a great time? Oh, hello! I'm sorry. Wait, sir. Wait, we can talk about this real quick. Sir, come here. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. Yeah, I did. I mean that. Here, get up. Hey, whoa, don't shoot. I have your brother. Your brother, he wants to tell you something. Oh, you shot him. You guys are a bunch of jerks. Yeah, there we go. I didn't throw you as far as I wanted to. Die! Man, you guys take a lot of bullets, don't you? A lot of bullets. Man, it is very glowy out here. Maybe it's just how this game always wanted us. I was just remembering it wrong. I don't know. I just don't remember it having this blur effect. Sir, do you wish to... Oh, hello. How about we talk about this like nice, normal human beings? I could... Here, put down your gun. Okay. Now, let's talk about this. Do you mind if I call you Cecil? All right, Cecil. Well, we seem to have a problem here. Your friends keep shooting at me. I do not wish to harm anyone. I'm here on vacation, and apparently your friends think I'm here on military exercises, and I'm not, because I don't work out. I mean, why would you do a military exercise? It sounds very painful and very hard, and you'd probably lose weight, and that's not fun. So basically, what I need you... Oh, a boat? How about you come on the boat with me, Cecil? How about you come on the boat with me, Cecil? I will throw you in here. Perfect. All right, now, Cecil, stay put. I'm just going to drive this vehicle. All right, now, you be a good boy. Cecil, are you doing okay, Cecil? Cecil. Oh, no, Cecil! Cecil, are you okay? Cecil! Are you okay? I'm sorry, I didn't... Oh, no, Cecil, I'll save you! Cecil! Here, I'll get you to shore. Cecil, I'm so sorry! Your mother was so worried this would happen to you. Cecil, no! Cecil! Cecil! I gotta get him out of the water! I gotta get him out of the water! Come on, Cecil! You're almost there! You're almost there! Just hold your breath a little longer, boy! Hold it just a little longer! I'm here to save you, Cecil! I'm here to save you, Cecil! Come on, Cecil! Move! You're not helping me at all, are you, Cecil? Oh, your friends are here to shoot at me again. Do you see what happens when you're not helping me? I'm saving your friend! Who is shooting at me? Who would dare shoot at me? Where are these bullets coming from? Are you... Hello? You guys are up there? I'm trying to save your friend! I am kind of doing something very hard and very humanitarian, so please shut up and let me save your friend. Cecil, come on. I'm so sorry, Cecil. I didn't know you weren't buckled in. You fell into the water and knocked unconscious. Hopefully you'll still be fine, though. Come on, Cecil. I can't get you out. Come on, Cecil. Why are you stuck, Cecil? Oh, no, what am I going to do? Maybe if I could punch him. Can I punch him? I can't punch him under the water. I don't know why. Apparently, my character doesn't like doing things underwater. Come on. Come on, Cecil. Move. Move, Cecil. Cecil, I'm using bullets to move you and it's not working. Cecil. 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 Breathe, darn it. Breathe, darn you. Breathe. I can't. Cecil, no. Don't die on me like this, Cecil. Don't die on me. He's gone. Couldn't save him. Cecil! I'm sorry, you will be remembered, Cecil. I tried! I wasn't fast enough. You will be remembered. I will complete this level for you, Cecil. For you! I need to collect myself. I need to get out of here. I can do this. I'm a trained Marine. I'm smart, I'm cunning. I know what to do. I have to kill everyone on this map, and then I will finally be happy. For Cecil! That should be my new war cry. For Cecil. It appears there are a large group of enemies up here, and I do love enemies, especially in large groups. So how about I come up here, and I sneak up on them, and jump out and scare them! And they'll be so scared they'll give me all their candy, and they'll run away happy that I did not kill them. Either that, or they'll just shoot at me. Which is probably what's going to happen. Alright, I'm going to sneak up on them like a good little sneaker person. They'll never see me coming. Alright, where are they? Right, they seem to be a little bit up further. Just nice. I just got to sneak up on them, and I can steal their truck maybe before they even notice I was ever here. Where are they? Hello? Are you creepy people in here? Hello? I don't think they're watching the truck. Oh, I'm so out of here. They don't know I'm here. Oh, yeah. Woo! See you guys never! Never, ever, 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 never, forever. That was awesome. I stole their truck and they don't even know what's going on. It's great. They're probably still there waiting for me. I don't think they even knew that I took the truck. They are completely stupid. That's... Oh, I got a checkpoint and everything. Man, I am too good at this game. Alright, get on this bridge. Get on this bridge. Get on this bridge. There we go. Hey, everyone! I'm here! No, peace to everyone. Peace and... Oh, that's a gas station! Ow! I thought God mode was on. Why am I taking damage? Oh, it's not. Uh-oh. I should have known that. It's not on? I'm gonna die. I am going to die. Get away from me. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo. Give me this. Give me. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. I thought God mode was on. I thought I'd be safe. Apparently, I'm gonna die. Okay. I can do this. Okay. Just fall back on your training. Grenades. That's good. Grenades. How do I use grenades? Give me a grenade. G. There we go. Eat grenades. Okay. Oh, soda. Oh, you didn't. Not my soda machine. It was half off diet soda. These kind of grenades. Yeah. Okay. I need better guns. This is not gonna cut it. How about you, sir? You have a gun? Thank you. Give me. Die, everyone! I'm sorry that I have to do this, but it's for your own good. Okay, I'm gonna die if I don't get out of here. Oh, is that a rocket launcher? Well, I don't mind if I do. Hang on, sir. I'm trying to activate the rockets. Ow! I think that worked, actually. Okay. Okay. Activating. I don't know what I activated. I activated super speed or something? I don't know. I gotta get out of here. Yeah! That was awesome. Okay. Just hide in here. We're safe in here. Whew! Water bottle. I'm drinking my water bottles! Water bottles. Okay, on my head. Okay. Where are they? Come on, show yourselves to me. I've got a rocket with your name on it. I've got a Force Cecil. Apparently they don't know where I went. Oh, well, that's jolly good. I guess as long as I stay here, they'll never know where I was. And I should be safe. Right? Am I safe? I think I'm safe. Anyone? Hello? Oh, you think so? Force Cecil! That looked like it hurt a lot, actually. How do I check my gun thing? Oh, here we go. Hang on, don't shoot at me out the window. I'm busy. Tactical damage. Why not? Flashlight, silencer, reflex sight. I'm putting everything on this gun, man. It's gonna be the best gun ever invented by mankind or monkeys. How did I get on the ground? Why am I on the ground? Someone help! I feel so short. Someone help! I'm a baby dwarf. Someone please help me. I've got to get back to my mother dwarf. What in the world am I doing? I feel like I'm slithering. I'm going to slither them to death. Hang on. Slither speed, activate. Oh, can I super speed slither? I think I can. All right, I'm going to slither to that truck. They'll never see it coming. Slither, activate. Oh, this probably looks really good from third person. Hello, I'm slithering. You'll never see me coming. I'm hidden. I'm secret. I'm a secret slithering man. I'm a baby dwarf that also happens to know how to slither. I slither like a grim worm tongue. All right, I'm so close. I'm almost there. I'm going to make it. If I can just get here, I can get away. Full Cecil. There we go. Okay, I'm in the wrong seat. How do I get in there? What's happening? Why is that? Is something nuking? I didn't mean to nuke. How do I switch seats? Switch the seats. Please, switch seats. Switch. So I want to go over to that one. I wish to sit in that seat. No, that's not it. I'm cloaked. Wait, hang on, don't shoot at me yet. I'm switching seats. Nope, that's wrong button. Switch seats. Shift, alt, tab. Tab, alt, tab. Nope, that's not it. 2, 1, oh, there we go. I got it. Okay, whoa, they're mashing in my window. I'm like Nick Fury up in here. Drive, truck, drive. No, truck, you're on fire, truck. That didn't work how I wanted to. Now what? Get out of the truck. Okay, run. Why is it so hard to have a gun? Oh, soup's ready. I got my soup and it's ready. Would anyone care for a pan? It is delicious. It is delicious. Come here, sir. Take a pan of delicious soup. No, hang on. It didn't hit you. Hang on. Take a pan of delicious soup. Yeah. Doesn't seem to be doing as much damage as I hoped it would. Are you shooting at me? Honestly! I thought you guys were smarter than this. Wait, what kind of gun did you have? Oh, a shotgun? Well, I don't mind if I do! That looks kind of cool. I will put this on, and I'll put this on just because it looks cooler. Why would you need a scope for a shotgun? I don't know! I'm not one to ask questions, though. Ah, super jump! That didn't work. Hey, hang on! I'm practicing for the Olympics! Yeah, with a spin, and I stuck it! Perfect. Well, this shack looks like it needs to be moved. It's taking up space, and I don't like shacks to take up space. How do I switch grenades? How do I switch? What does that do? What am I doing? I'm doing something. Apparently it's some sort of a dance. What is this? I'm trying to switch grenades. Grenades. Switch grenades. 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 Oh, I can do this. It's not helping anything. How do I switch grenades? This? No. This? Oh, it worked. Okay, I've got flash grenade. That did absolutely nothing. Why did I think a flash grenade would do something? I need a grenade to remove this shed. This is my new mission. Everyone, I need a grenade. Oh, shut up. I'm working here. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Ooh, the shotgun is awesome. Oh, I found the secret computer documents. I found it. Shut up. Oh, you destroyed my computer. I would destroy your face. I am sorry. I need my computer documents. Oh, who is shooting me? Honestly. Honestly. I am going to hit you in the face with this ammo crate. Come get an ammo crate. Right in your face. Calm down here. Don't run from me. I'm your mother. And I give you medicine whenever I feel like it. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you okay? No, you're not, because you're dead. Anyone else would like an ammo crate? Half off. They taste like metal. And they look like metal, because they're a crate. Oh! Well, then. Looks like I know what I'm doing, and you don't. It is so glowing outside, I'm not even going to bother. Oh, this is a big water bottle. This should have enough H2O to last me a lifetime. Or you a lifetime. Oh, I missed. Sorry. Infiltrate the school and locate the Ive. Who cares about hostages? I'm busy. I have to destroy something. I need grenades. Is anyone here? These look like ammo crates, but these are not grenade crates. I need grenades. Shut up. I'm looking for something. Sir, I wish to hit you in the face with this. Come here. Right in your face. Aw. I was hoping to kill you. Oh, this is big. Hey, anyone want a dumpster? Anyone? I have a big dumpster. I want to test it out by hitting you in the face with it. Hello? Why does it say no one's here? Are you guys really that terrible at trying to capture me? I'm not even that powerful. I'm just moderately powerful. I'm like a superhero, but not really. I'm a cross between Captain America and Batman. Mostly the Batman part with a little bit of Captain America. I'm just not dressed like a spangled man. Hello? Oh, you have come just in time. You've come just in time, Chicken Man. Die! Well, that worked well. Can I pick up a chicken? Yes, I can. Chicken, be careful. Be careful, chicken. They're shooting at you. We gotta get you out of here, Mr. President. I'll go this way. Literally, they know the real President of the United States is actually a chicken. Somewhere in South America. I've come, and I've rescued him from the hostages. We've got to get you out of here, Mr. President. I need to find grenades. If I can just find grenades, you will be rescued. Here, Mr. Chicken. Wait inside this here. You'll be fine, Mr. President. Just stay right there. Just make a long-distance call. They'll come pick you up. I need grenades. There are no grenades in here. There's absolutely nothing in there. That's a really boring room. I need grenades. Hello? Hello? I say hello. Anyone have grenades? Darn it, where would you put grenades? If you were a military officer, where would you put your grenades? Alright, forget it. I don't have grenades, but that shed has got to come down. So what do you do when you don't have grenades? Well, you use your automotive care and ram into that shed like you have no business. Uh-oh, watch out! Phone booth! Sorry, Mr. President! Sorry, Mr. President! These trees are in the way. Tree, get out of my way! Get out of my way, tree! Man, that tree is, like, really strong! Okay. Sorry! Okay, where is that shed? It's back here somewhere, isn't it? I was kind of off-road, but I'm sure we'll find it. Alright, shed. Whoa, is that it? Yes, there it is. Alright, shed, you're coming down one way or another. Usually in what? Oh, come on. I need in here. I really need it. Oh, you. Ah, come on. I can get past this. Shut up! I'm trying to bring a shed down. It's very important work. Well, the car idea is not going to work if I can't get past the fence. Oh, come on! I've got the weakest car in the world. I can't even walk down a fence. Come on. No! Get in there! Just turn. It's a corner. You turn around a corner. Come on, you can figure this out. It's not brain surgery. Oh, come on. Get out of my way. I'm a car. I'm not supposed to be in here. I know, but... Shut up! I'm busy! I'm trying to get to the shed. Why does the shed have a fence around it? Do they want to try and keep it up? Well, you will not! You will not. I'll get a car in there if it's the last thing I do. If it's the last thing I do, get in there, car. Get in there. It's working. All right, take another, t-
take another run at it. I think it's working. Come on, get down there. Ah, okay, I got another idea. Shoot the car till it blows up. The shed has been destroyed. I rescued the president and destroyed the secret shed of evil. I have won this mission, and you guys have failed. You have failed me once again. I request that you all die now. Please come here so I can kill you. You come down here right this minute. You come down here right now, young man. You come you come back here. There we go. Are there any grenades in here, maybe? Hang on. I'm looking for some grenades. Oh, this is a school. That's perfect. That's exactly where I'd want to look for grenades. Schools always have the best grenades. You, sir. Die. And you die. I said die. I hit the jackpot. Oh, you think... Oh, you think you're so strong? You think you're so strong? Well, go out that wall. Well, don't. Okay, who is... Okay, you know what? You know what? I've had it up to here with you. Come here. Okay. We are going to go on a little walk. Come here with me. Shut up. Get in there. What? Oh, I'm not super powered. Hang on. Ah, I'll throw your friend instead. Hey, come here, friend. I have something I want you to do. Let's see if I can knock down this shed with your face. Oh, come on. They keep dying before I can throw them. They die just from my awesome grip. Oh, shut up. I'm doing something. Where's your friends? I need a friend to throw into the shed. Where are your friends? No one... Your friends have all abandoned you in your time of need. You need to find new friends. Hello? Oh, hello. All right, now, stand here still. No, come here. And right into... There we go. Perfect. That was more fun than it should have been. All right, how do I switch grenades again? I don't remember exactly. Hang on. Oh, wait, is that it? No? I must not have any grenades. I thought I picked up some. Oh, well, I have a rocket launcher. That's the same best thing. I'm happy with that. Die. Alright, well, I think this is a pretty good mission. Success. I've come into the area. It was very hostile, but I've managed to settle it down. I've brought peace to this area. Peace, calmness, and kindness to all mankind. Never again will bullets fly through this area. Peace and calmness has happened. All because of me. That is all for this time. If you guys enjoyed this episode, peace and calmness. Live a life, live a calm, and we'll see you next time.